is coming up again on Judgment Day before. Brother's path, you better be careful. Whatever you do, same ditch you dig, it might be for you. Stop throwing rocks and hiding your hands, causing trouble for your fellow man. You think you're getting by, but you're not getting away. It's coming up again on Judgment Day
Show. Angeli Robinson, your favorite redhead, and you're listening to your brother, my brother, Brother Reggie Rich.
The Brother Reggie Show, best on that radio. Lift up spirits, move everybody's soul. Make it lift your hands higher than the flagpole. Knock it down, all the hits like a steamroll. Playing gospel music, other stages never play. From 7 to 9 p.m. every Monday. So rejoice and clap your hands like it's Sunday. And praise the Lord, cause you're here to see another day.
What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Brother Reggie.
And this is First Lady P.
On today's show, we got another great show for you with some great inspirational music that I know you are going to enjoy. So sit back for the next 2 hours to the Brother Reggie Show, along with
First Lady P.
And it's all happening right here, right now, on the number one inspirational station on the internet, and that is
Rejoice America Radio.
So do me a big favor. Call somebody, email somebody, text somebody, and tweet somebody, and tell them to log on right now to the Brother Reggie Show, because we are doing it big. When I talk about big, we doing it big. And here's Pastor Mike, and the name of this song is entitled Big, right here on the Brother Reggie Show.
Let's go. I don't know what you're going through, but we stopped by to tell you. What's in front of you is bigger than what's behind you. Your destiny, your promise, your future. You might as well shout before you get it. Because God sent me here to tell you that what he has for you is gonna be big.
I believe
that it's my season.
That it's my season.
You ought to declare that over your own life. Say, I believe.
I believe.
That it's my time.
That it's my time.
It's my time.
It's my time.
And I can feel it.
I can feel it.
Say breakthroughs in the room.
Breakthroughs in the room.
It's yours if you want it.
Anticipating. Anticipating.
God's getting ready to move.
God's getting ready to move.
Listen, you ought to declare this over your own life. Say it.
God,
he's working a miracle just for me. And it's going to be.
And it's going to be.
Listen, don't let negativity, doubt, or your haters convince you that God is not about to bless you. It's going to
be.
What's in front of you is bigger than what's behind you. You got to learn how to praise God before you get it. Say, I believe.
I believe.
That it's my season.
That it's my season.
It's my season.
It's my season.
And I believe.
I believe.
That it's my time.
That it's my time.
It's my time. Say this with me. For I know God, he's working a miracle. And it's gonna be big. Hey, listen, I don't know about you, but I'm excited about my future. Why? It's gonna be big. I'm running into destiny. My promise. Why?
God's gonna open the windows of heaven.
Yeah.
everybody. This is Arnetta Yancey, Mama Yancey, and you made the right choice. You're listening to Rejoice America Radio, the best in gospel music 24/7.
But for those who do, just know whatever comes against you, honey, don't mind it at all, baby. I just need you to scream, it's bigger than me.
On your radio on this marvelous Monday, giving you the best in inspirational music just the way you like it. And it's all happening right here on the number one inspirational station on the internet, and that is Rejoice America Radio. That was my girl, DeAndrea Johnson, and the name of that song is entitled Bigger Than Me. And right before that, it was Pastor Mike, and the name of that song is entitled Big. I got First Lady P with me today. What's going on, First Lady? Why is that?
My legs don't hurt as much as they did.
That's your fault because you rode those bicycles the other day. First Lady P and I got some bicycles, y'all. You know, the Lord has blessed us to finally get some bicycles that we've been talking about getting for the past 15 years. And we finally got it. Sometimes when you ask for stuff, God will send it on the right time. Because we've been talking about bicycles for years. And we finally got them. We rode bicycles the other day up this big old hill and down the hill. And we tried to get to the end of the road, but we couldn't make it. So we had to turn around and come back. So yesterday, was that yesterday?
It was Saturday.
So now we are sore. Well, we're not sore that we used to be, but we all right. It's 100 degrees outside. We riding the bicycles and don't have no water. And we rode for a long time. We was on the bikes for about 2 hours.
Right.
But we had a great time.
I'm
messing up already.
Yep, you push those buttons.
So let's give our disclaimer. There's a disclaimer that we must tell people. Tell the disclaimer.
We don't know what we're going to play, and we do not know what we're going to say.
We don't know what we're going to play. We don't know what we are going to say. Did I say that right?
You did it right.
So if you're just tuning in for the first time, thank you so much for tuning in to the Brother Reggie Show, because we got some great music that we know you are going to enjoy. So sit back for the next 2 hours to the Brother Reggie Show. And we got some things we are going to talk about, which we don't know what we're going to talk about, but we're going to talk about something. How about that?
That's good.
So, First Lady.
Yes.
Are you sore for real?
I'm better now. It was rough yesterday, but I'm better now.
That means that we have to keep doing it. Somebody said in the chat room that we need to keep on riding our bicycles.
I know. We need to find somewhere else to ride it. That was rough.
Well.
But, you know, I think we're going to be more prepared next time because we're going to have our water. We're going to probably have a towel to go around our neck if we get hot.
And next time we go, it's not going to be 100 degrees outside. It's going to be about 70 degrees.
Right. We picked them all
time. We had to go in the afternoon,
right,
or something.
Right, because we went there about 2 o'clock.
Yes.
And the heat.
Yeah, so... Anyway, thank you to everybody who tuned in to the Brother Reggie Show today, because you could have been tuned in somewhere else. And we are going to have a good time. Also, happy Memorial Day to everybody.
Yes.
Happy Memorial Day. There's a lot of people that went out today, had cookouts.
Right.
And I was told, I think you saw it on social media, that a lot of the beaches was crowded.
Yes, it was. In fact, no, that's not what it was. I think it was Saturday night. They had a pool party. It looked like about 300 people.
A pool party. Here in Charlotte?
No, it wasn't in Charlotte. I forgot where exactly it was. But they said they had, it was so many people in that pool.
People need to take this coronavirus thing seriously.
Right, and that's what they were saying. And they were just saying that they were all in that water. But I guess they figured in the water they're safe.
You know, there's some studies, or should I say, somebody said that the chlorine helps coronavirus.
Right. So I think that's why all of them went in together.
You know, there are so many people that come up with so many solutions about what can kill coronavirus, what can't. We don't know who to believe.
No, we don't.
So what I do and what we do, we just stay away from people.
That's what we do.
And when we go in some stores, we put our mask on. But when we out at the park somewhere, we're not around nobody. We just enjoy our time together and, you know, not trying to communicate with nobody. You know, we wave and speak from a distance.
Right, that's what we do.
That's what we do. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to go ahead and play some more great inspirational music just the way you like it. So I think it's time for us to throw in an old school song by Dolly Peoples.
Okay.
I think. I always say that, don't I?
Yeah, you do while you're clicking buttons.
I know, man. That's part of radio. So we're going to... We can play some music by Dolly Peoples. And name this song, it's entitled The Water I Give, because that's what we needed when we was on the bicycles.
That's right. And you did show somebody the water in the lake. I was like, really?
The water I give, you won't thirst no more. By Dolly Peoples, right here on the Brother Reggie Show.
Samaria, the woman at the well, asked her for a drink of water. That's the way the story tells. She said, why do you ask that of me? How will you draw in a well so deep? Jesus said, if you knew the gift of God and to whom you now speak, you know the water I give.
You will thirst no more. The water I give. You will thirst no more.
Jesus said, whosoever drink of this water shall never thirst again. Springing up wells of water to free you from your sin. You need to be just like this woman who said, give me a drink. Then run, tell somebody, come see a man who'll give you everlasting life with this water that I give.
You will thirst no more.
This water I give. With this water that I give, that I give,
that
I give,
that I give,
you will never
thirst no more.
With this water,
water.
With this water,
water.
With this water,
water.
You
will thirst no more.
With this water,
water.
With this water,
water.
What's up, everybody? This is Pastor James L. Henderson from Dallas, Texas, and you're listening to Rejoice America Radio.
And mercy, the miry clay and placed them on a rock to stay. Oh, what a relief it was when God rescued me. He loosed the chains that had me bound, and he set me free. And it felt like
cooling water,
cooling water,
cooling water.
It felt like
cooling water,
cooling water,
cooling water,
cooling water from Grandma's well.
Me with your job, sleepless nights and so much pain. Couldn't see no sunshine, nothing but rain.
But God said,
we've been made, endure for a night. But in the morning, it will be alright. Oh, what a relief it was when God rescued me. He loosed my chains
and had me bound.
And then he set me free. Felt like
cooling water,
just like
water,
just like
water,
cooling water from Grandma's well.
The
Holy Ghost, and they all made one, and that ain't all, y'all. When I came up out of that water, I had a new walk, just didn't walk quite the same. When I came up from that water, I had love in my heart. When I came up out that water, I had joy all in my heart. None of them changed my mind. I couldn't think the same way. Changed my heart. I had a different word to say. Changed me. I didn't wanna just live. I wanted something that I could give. How about you today? Praise God.
Praise God.
For the water.
For the water.
Praise God.
Praise God.
For that water.
For that water.
Brother Reggie here on your radio on this marvelous Monday, giving you the best and inspirational music just the way you like it. And once again, thank you to everybody that's tuning in to the Brother Reggie Show. We're just getting started, so if you're just tuning in, we are on the air from now until 9 o'clock. From now until 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock, and right after the Brother Reggie Show, you can hear Awesome Word by Bishop T.D. Jakes, so you don't want to miss it. Right here on Rejoice America Radio, we give you great music and ministry on the number one inspirational station on the internet that's been on the air for how many years? How long have we been on the airwaves?
It's been a minute.
Rejoice America Radio launched in 2007.
Right. But I'm talking about our show.
But we've been on the airwaves since 2000. And we've been on radio way back before we had Rejoice America Radio. And a lot of people don't know that.
Right.
So, and we had a phone call today. Yeah, somebody just called us. Yes.
Okay.
So you have to give a shout out to your brother and your mom. Because, you know, you're the veterans.
Yeah, to the veterans, which is my brother, my brother Stan, and to my mom, we love y'all so much.
Yes, we love the brother-in-law and the mother-in-law, so thank you guys for tuning in to our show. And your mom will be listening every week.
Yes, she does. I can give a shout out to myself.
To yourself?
Yes.
I never heard nobody give a shout out to themselves.
Oh, this is big time.
Wow.
I got my mask.
Oh, yeah, congratulations. Congratulations to First Lady P. And for those who don't follow us on social media, what I did was I took a picture of her degree, and I posted it on my social media pages. I did it on all of them. And you had a lot of response from people congratulating you on getting your degree.
Yes, I appreciate each and every one of them.
So, you know, I got to give myself a shout-out to you. Because I was by your side every night you was here doing the hard work.
Yes.
There's been times I remember I even asked you, I said, you want me to help you? Even though I didn't know what I was doing, I just decided, you know, ask the question if I wanted to help you.
And that was encouragement,
though,
you know, after getting the
bachelor's. So you actually took online classes really about 7 years.
About 6 or 7 years, right.
And it's about to pay off because, let me share this story with you. After I posted her degree, and I got a lot of social media followers on LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter. I think I got like 15,000 followers or something like that. On all my social media pages, there has been people reaching out to me that want to hire my wife to work for the school system to be a teacher. But a lot of these places are like in different cities and different states, but God stepped in once again, and she got a job offer, which is 10 miles away from the house.
Yeah, if
10 miles away from the house. So next week, she's going to go and talk to the people and see if there's something she wants to do. So for those of you who are on social media, you never know who's watching you.
That's so true.
You never know who is watching you. So congratulations again to First Lady P. And if y'all want to give her congratulations, y'all can call her. What's the phone number here to the station? It's
704-389-0478. That's
704-389-0478. That song we just played was Cool and Water. But we needed to be dipped. That day was on the bicycle.
Yes,
so we was burning up, man. But again, we had a great time riding bicycles. And, you know, we went live today on Facebook, and we was at the lake. It was relaxing today. You know, the temperature here in Charlotte, what, boy? 75 degrees here in Charlotte. And I hope you guys had a wonderful Memorial Day, getting up with your family members and stuff like that. And please stay safe, because this coronavirus is serious. What's closed? Talk about what's going to be closed next week. Like, what is still closed? I know a lot of places and restaurants are open and have spread out some of the tables and you can't sit close to somebody. But what is actually closed?
Okay. And then, like bars, places, and dance, and this is
so much information going around in the media. You don't know who to believe and who to trust. And you look on social media, you got so many stories, you don't know if they're real or fake. So I just tell people to just be cautious. Use your wisdom and make smart decisions on whatever you do or where you go.
He is not a man.
He is not a man.
Yeah.
Tell you what I mean.
say, neighbor, I am convinced that God will show up when you need it, when you want it, when you need it, when you want it, when you need it.
Again, I say rejoice.
Today with Brother Reggie,
bless him
out on the radio.
Rejoice with Brother Reggie. On the Brother Reggie show.
Worship and praise with Brother Reggie.
On the radio.
He's sweeping the nation with joy and inspiration.
And to
celebration. It's a jubilation. Rejoice with Brother Reggie. Praising the Lord. Rejoice, America Radio.
Here is another gospel hit.
Come on, everybody, open your mouth and worship the Lord. He's worthy of the glory. He deserves the praise today. Come on, everybody, all over the room, open your mouth and worship. Lift your hands and bless him in this place.
Simple song. Like
this. My hallelujah belongs to you. Oh Lord, my hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you. Oh Lord. My hallelujah belongs to you. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. My hallelujah.
Sing it, y'all. Come on, y'all got it. Come on, say, my hallelujah. From the bottom of your heart, lift your voice. My hallelujah. Then we simply say, you deserve it.
You are tuned in to the hottest gospel station.
Real simple, say it, church. From the bottom of your heart, tell the Lord. You deserve it, Lord. Yeah.
You deserve it.
All of the glory. Yeah.
All of the glory belongs to you.
Everything I give you, Lord. Everything I owe you, Lord, it belongs to you. Y'all got it now. Come on, say it. All of the glory, Lord, belongs to you.
All of the glory belongs to you.
All of the glory.
This station plays nothing but the gospel.
The gospel. Everybody lift your hands right here and say,
you deserve it.
belongs to you. Can we lift our hands together one time? My hallelujah belongs to you. Everybody, come on in concert and say,
Here's another old school classic here on Rejoice America Radio.
Say it one more time.